Hello students, how are you? Now, maximum students of 10th A, they are giving the good response. So, once again we are revising this chapter 6. And some other questions we are taking. So, you see, in this chapter 6, first starting, you have to learn about result of BPT. So what BPT says? BPT says if a line is drawn parallel to one side of triangle to intersect the other two sides at distinct points, then the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. And this BPT will apply in other questions also, because 6.2 exercise, it is the application of BPT and converse of BPT. And converse of BPT says if ratio are equal, then line is parallel. And BPT says if line is parallel, then ratio are equal. So one more question we are taking. In question number 6 we are taking. What is saying? In question number 6 is saying, in figure, what is in figure, ABC are the points on the OP, OQ and OR respectively, such that AB parallel PQ. So what is given here? AB parallel PQ given. Another, AC parallel, this AC is parallel to PR. Then he is saying prove that. So you have to prove, what you have to prove? You have to prove BC parallel QR. BC parallel QR. So now you see the proof. Proof very much easy. You apply BPT in which triangle lines are parallel. So AB parallel PQ. This AB parallel to PQ in which triangle? In triangle POQ. So in triangle POQ. What do you say? AB parallel PQ. So therefore by BPT, what do you say? From this vertex OA upon AP, OB upon BQ. So this is the first equation. Same second, you see it is given AC parallel PQ, PR. The in which triangle? These two lines are parallel in triangle OPR. So you take, so in triangle OPR, AC parallel PR. So therefore, by BPT, this ratio from the vertex OA upon AP is equal to OC upon CR. This is second. So from equation first and second, left hand side are equal, so right hand side are also equal. So OB by BQ is equal to OC by CR. Now these two ratio are equal. In which triangle these two ratio are equal? This we have to observe. OB upon BQ, this is OB upon BQ. And this is OC upon CR, this is OC upon CR. So in triangle OQR, these two ratio are equal. So by converse of BPT, because BPT converse says if ratio are equal, then lines are parallel. So this BC parallel QR. So this we have to prove. So hence prove. So I think it is clear. Because so many questions we have done, so we have taken one more question from this. So in revision, one more question we are taking. You see, in your exercise, question number 8 also we are taking in revision. What is this question? Prove that line joining the midpoint of any two sides of triangle is parallel to the third side by using theorem 6.2. So using theorem 6.2 means you will use converse of BPT. So what this? The line joining the midpoint of two sides, you have to prove is parallel to the third side. It was as a theorem in 9th class, but here we have to prove by result, converse of BPT. So my dear students, what is given in triangle ABC? D is the midpoint of AB and E is the midpoint of midpoint of AC. What you have to prove? You have to prove this DE parallel BC. So now you see proof. Very simple. So in triangle ABC, D is the midpoint of AB. So what you say? So therefore, AD is equal to DB. You shift DB here. So AD upon DB is equal to 1. So this is first equation. So similarly, what to say? E is the midpoint of AC. So therefore, if E midpoint of this, using this, similarly AE upon AC. Just you see, you can write AE is equal to AC, EC. So AE upon AC is equal to 1. So from, you see, AD by DB is equal to 1, AE upon EC equal to 1. So from this equation first and second. So from equation first and second, both are equal to 1. So what do you say? AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. So what says? If two ratio are equal, AD upon DB, AE upon EC, if two ratio are equal, so therefore by converse of BPT, this DE is parallel to BC. So this we have to prove. Then we have proved. So my dear students, it's very simple and it is the application of converse of BPT. So by using BPT and converse of BPT, we can do this exercise 6.2 complete. In question number 5, figure is given. What is given here? In this figure, you see DE is parallel to OQ and DF is parallel to OR given. We have to prove this EF parallel QR. So we have written given also to prove. Now proof, you see proof, DE parallel OQ, this DE parallel OQ, in which triangle? In triangle POQ. So I will take triangle POQ, in triangle POQ, DE parallel OQ given therefore by BPD means basic proportionality theorem. This PE upon EQ is equal to PD upon DO. So this is the first equation. Now another, you see that side in triangle POR. Why I am taking POR? Because this DF parallel OR in this triangle. So I will take in triangle POR. What do you say? DF parallel OR. So therefore, by BPT, what you will see? This PF upon FR is equal to PD upon DO. So these are two equations. You see, first equation PE upon EQ PD by DO. Second equation PF upon FR PD upon DO. So from equation first and second, you see right hand side, both are right hand side equal, so left hand side will be equal. So PE upon EQ is equal to PF upon FR. Now again you see, in which triangle these two ratio PE upon EQ, this PE upon EQ and PF upon FR, and these are in big triangle. So if two ratio are equal, so therefore by converse of BPD, what we can say, if two ratio are equal, then line is parallel. And BPD says, if lines are parallel, then ratio are equal. And converse of BPD says, if ratio are equal, then lines are parallel. So therefore, EF parallel QR. Hence true. So my dear students, question number 5 I have done. 6 you will do. And you can do, it is sure. So question number 9 in exercise 6.2. What is given? ABCD is a trapezium in which AB parallel BC and diagonals intersect at O. And we have to prove AO by BO is equal to CO by DO. So now for this proof, we want construction. So from O, from this point O, draw line OE parallel AB parallel DC. Clear this? Now proof. So you see proof. Just you know very well. This OE parallel in which triangle? This OE parallel in triangle ADC. If it is OE parallel to DC, so I am taking this triangle ADC. So in triangle ADC, OE parallel DC. So by BPD, what will say? Ratio are equal. AE upon ED, AO upon OC. So this is the first equation. Now, my dear students, this OE is parallel which side, in which triangle? This OE is parallel to AB. In which triangle? In triangle DAB. So I will take in triangle DAB, this OE parallel AB. OE parallel AB by construction. So therefore by BPD, what you will say, you take from the vertex ratio, just like you can say DE upon EA, du upon ob, or you can say reverse, ae upon ed, bo from bo upon ob. So I will take this ae upon ed. AE upon AD is equal to BO upon OD. BO upon OD. So this is the second equation. So from equation first and second, you see left hand side are equal. First equation, this left hand side, AE upon AD is equal to AO by OC. And this is AE by AD is equal to BO by OD. So left hand side equals, then right hand side also equal. So from first and second, what we get? This AO by OC is equal to BO upon OD. So what we have to prove? AO upon BO, but here it is AO upon OC. What you will do? You interchange this value. Then you say AO upon BO is equal to OC upon OD. So this we have got AO upon BO is equal to OC upon OD. So we have proved. Then you can write in the last, it is hence proved.